is Trevor Ross. Deflection, great save by River. Oh, what a good stop by Jim. Of consistency for attack. Shaw hit the bar. Chance from the rebound for Cowans to turn it back in. Morley with. What a tremendous shot on the turn. And it thudded against the Everton, crossbar. And we start with a drop ball. And River will feel relieved. Goalkeepers have to save the first one and then worry about the rebound. The ball came back off River from Isto's shot. And Gary Megson, forced to take it very quickly indeed, put it over the bar. Bailey. O'Keefe. Isto's coming through again. Didn't run for him. Appeals for handball, was it? Yes. Referees wave play on. The linesman's flagging. He may have seen a handball offence. There was certainly an appeal by Everton. The linesman saw something and has flagged it. Maybe a penalty. It is. It's a penalty. The Villa players, led by Morton, are going across to protest. But the linesman flagged, and the referee has given a penalty to Everton. To be taken by Trevor Ross. Number 10, Hartford. And Everton come again with six players waiting for a cross, which Bailey puts in to Isto. Isto's turn, blocked by McNaught. Hartford. O'Keefe couldn't quite make it. It's still Everton with Ross. It's Ross here with a chance. He's curled one. Oh! A penalty now to Aston Villa. And the goalkeeper got into a terrible mix-up, and now it's Aston Villa's turn to get a penalty. And surely now, after all the chances they've had, Villa have got the best opportunity of all of putting the game beyond recall. Everton are going to make a substitution before the penalty is taken. Eamon O'Keefe is going off injured, and Paul Lodge is coming on for his Football League debut. That's happening over that side, and back in the penalty area, Gordon Cowans prepares to take the kick.
Gwyn Owen of Wales is the referee, and it's the best of Northern Ireland against some of the best of England. And doubtless Billy Bingham has reminded the Irish side that in 1958, when they went to their only previous World Cup final, and immediately feeling the presence of the marker, Donaghy. This is Anderson, and the run by Francis. Oh, and a marvellous opening. Anderson. Huddle with Donaghy. Wilkins. Keegan. Wilkins. That's a good try. Second half. The goals have come. The morale has been boosted, both on the field and off. Huddle with a corner. Met by Keegan. Here's Regis. Woodcock. Corner.